LA805, The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Today is Thursday, March 16th. This is LA805. I'm Evan Maring Lopez.
And I'm Sawyer Spahn. Now, before we do our announcements, LA805 has a new, we have a new program that we're going to do.
Segment.
A new segment, my bad. This segment is called Throwback Thursday. What's going to happen is that we're going to show a staff member here on Lincoln Academy when they were just a kid at the start, and at the end, we want you guys to try to figure out who it is. So make sure to keep guessing when you watch this.
I wonder who that was.
Yeah, I do too.
All right, now on to Sawyer with the announcements.
Spring break starts on the 20th and goes until the 24th. On the 4th of April, CMAS testing starts for 3rd through 8th graders. And on the 13th, there's a Skate City night from 6 to 8 p.m.
Hey, Sawyer, do you know what today is, bro?
No, Evan, what is today?
Bro, today is National Panda Day.
Dude, I love pandas.
Dude, they look so fluffy.
I know. All right, now on to Evan with our words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln County. This is Evan Ring Lopez with a few words of wisdom from an 8-year-old named Isis Johnson. I would like to tell other children to do good things for others. When you help them, you feel good about yourself. When Isis was just 5 years old, she wanted to help feed hungry people. She and her grandmother started going through their neighborhood collecting canned goods. Several years later, Isis had collected so much food and helped so many people that former President George H.W. Bush honored her with a very special award. Today, think of just one way you can help somebody. Offer help to your teacher, do an extra chore at home, or think about something you could give away to those in need. Maybe a toy you no longer play with, or with some clothes you have outgrown. And remember, just because you are small does not mean you can't make a difference. It's something to think about. This is Evan Maring Lopez. Make it a great day. The choice is yours.
Now, before we sign off, we have to reveal who the Throwback Thursday was. Here it is, right here.
Dude, I couldn't expect that.
I was not expecting that.
I didn't think he was a blondie.
Yeah, Mr. Yonkerman, what happened?
Yeah, what happened, Mr. Yonkerman?
I'm Sawyer Spahn.
I'm Evan Maring Lopez.
Lincoln Leopards.
Let's ride.